from the motor, from the switch to the motor output, and here it is the input from the main power supply. In this manner, you have to attach the wires for the power supply.